Died again, so in 10 seconds.
Watch it.
Okay, so two deaths seems to be the way it works for me. Woo! Just took some damage and got dizzy from dropping somehow. Well, I didn't have a choice.
Here
outside the wall. So my thought is, I'll just run around instead of coming back in the castle. I've already got equipment, and go hit their catapults from behind. I'm already out here.
Oh, I thought I was following you. I'm like, what are you doing in the ballista?
No, that's not me.
Okay, well, you want to go out this wall over here?
Professor down there.
You know what? I bet I can blow up the tree single-handedly. The attacker trees. With these balls.
They don't die very fast. Everything I've seen, it's not a very good idea to go.
Even with the balls? Let me try real quickly one set of balls and see if I can do it outside the vein. Yeah. May not work anymore. It definitely gets inside there. So cool. Let's see what a full essence ball of these things creates.
Well, I just fucked up tennis, so. Look at that guy shooting arrows at you, Joy. He's too far away, it can't hit you.
No! Oh my god! This got ripped!
Oh, I got wrecked by catapult shots. I wasn't thinking about the fact that those would be a lot of damage.
I was thinking about the fact that that thing is gonna explode, I'm gonna fall. Because I fell in the 3 catapult shots and died.
That was pretty funny. Did it kill you when you fell?
No, I only took like 10,000 from the ball, but man, those freaking catapults you ripped me in half.
Yeah, that's like a couple. Okay, we should probably stop fucking around.
Aw, too bad there wasn't like a momentum or something, because I just jumped off that cliff and technically I should have went flying all the way down that hillside, but
I don't know what that wall looks like, but it's probably not too great.
They had a bunch of magic catapults.
Physically it's still going, I guess. This person just got wrecked. I think that person might have just killed himself.
Yeah,
it's
fine.
The wall is starting to fall.
Man, I get stuck on the stairs.
They ran away from the wall because I was shooting lightning through the hole at them. Oh, not all of them ran.
Yep, that's exactly the problem, but...
Yeah, I don't use it very often. I just had it because I typed a set there. God, these stairs are actually really hard, like people were saying.
Sorry guys, the phone won't stop ringing.
I just destroyed myself.
Not on my team, I'm good on myself. So. Huh, it's easy to play solo. It's so weird. Oh shit, they're already inside the keep.
Yeah, they're right here.
Sorry, I got a phone call. Huh, head upstairs. They brought some carries on the west side, even those, but they're heading to the front. Did you get him, Joyce, at night?
Yeah. He ran and died. With a ranger.
Got him dead, cool. Coming up to try to heal it.
Looks like you can still heal a tree. Yes, you can. I don't think the dwarves shouldn't be able to heal it, but...
The orbs don't seem to heal it.
We should use our direct heals to actually heal it.
I gotta use some heals.
Where are you?
Just stand there near, we go. He's right here. Just stand near a tree.
Yeah.
You get hit by the AoE.
Do the big AoE heals heal the tree?
Yes.
Cool, we get healed up.
Oh,
me too. I'm gonna go try to either burn it off or where is somebody I can shoot it at.
At this point, I'd rather have.
Yeah, we need to heal the tree, so let me just go ahead and get rid of it and burn it.
I need the damage to. There's some guys down on the ground we can shoot at. Professor's gonna die, he has a dot on
him. Just run it off and jump back across.
My bow's stuck.
I see you switched here. Now let me back it off.
Trying to get the. I was stuck on charging.
I've got aura better, stay away from me. Me too. Getting back up to heal it. Remember to hit your thing that contains your whatever essence.
Actually, used
666.
Built up my. I'm actually building up essence right now.
Comes. Gotta heal it.
Sure enough, I actually can hold push. The centaurs that are healing in there are actually better healers than you are, so.
I figure I'll have plenty to get it healed up and be just capped off perfect here in a sec.
It's almost 86%? Like. Well, actually, babe, it's almost like I'm playing a different game than everybody else.
I put a bunch of bombs around this thing, too. We could probably blow these fuckers up in the fuck here. Okay, let's go kill some fools. Full essence, tree is fully healed.
There's a knight coming up.
There's a catapult outside that's shooting.
You can hit the tree?
I don't know. It's shooting from over kind of near the gap.
There's an enemy druid just hit me.
I'm going to try to get a vision on it. This wall is completely destroyed over here. Oh, the catapult's inside.
There's a gap.
He's over on the west side.
Oh, I see.
Or east side, rather, I mean.
That fucker up with balls.
You got the knife that was up here.
Going up top here. You just shoot that fish in a barrel from up here. Hey, Corvax, where will heal? Move out of the way, dude. Just block the stairs for fun. Hand here if you want to heal.
I don't think you can heal me.
I think you're not my team.
I keep rubber banding back out of the way anyway.
They're trying to attack from the outside of that one wall. up dealing with that right now. But outside the east wall. Oh, he backed up.
This one just followed me and ate a big face full of pasta.
Fucking up the super group behind right now.
That's the ones that ran right into my balls. Just push them right on out.
Shit, I'm about to hit.
How did Sigilio get out of that?
Where are you guys? I need to kill really
East courtyard?
Yeah, I'm in the east, yeah. I'm on the far east wall, in fact.
We have a knight up on our tree. I almost killed him, but I was like half health when I engaged.
I'll go get him.
He's not, I mean, it's 14, 13. This game's
okay.
I got a kill and left it by 10 seconds. Yeah, another catapult.
Joyous right here.
I'm good.
Well, stay right there. Big deal on top of you. Ooh, that was a big hit. Just hit me. Jesus. Okay.
5-1.
3 and the 2 that didn't happen.